Why does it not work? Oh my god. I will never play with Zelda. I never use Zelda with a GameCube controller. But I guarantee you I can't even mash out of the slightest of stuff. Since they do, like, frame-perfect bullshit. So much for that. Dude, man, what the fuck are these interactions? Uh-oh. Of course I get fucking hit by the daisy tape. I was frightened to death by the damn... Find a good spot. Oh fuck! God, I was like scared to death. Holy shit! Get away from me! Damn it! That's not what I wanted to do. Hold up. Oh god. Tonight. You did good. Oh no, that's not good. Do we really need to see what happens after this? Because I know what happens. I get split in half and never come back here. I almost had them. Yeah, that's what we need to fucking start doing. But I messed up my idea. Daisy did not throw that stupid-ass turnip! I would have had them for sure. I say my... queen. Got this and got it. Oh god. Uh-huh. If I can, like, jump over here, I fucking dare you! Jesus, Zelda! Set this up. I want Zelda. I want the other Zelda to. I want the other Zelda to, Yeah. doing really good. Yeah, we're doing really good. As long as I set up some traps, I'll be fine. Don't get too excited. Ooh, that was weird. That was really good. Like I said, don't get too it. Fan tonight! They're almost dead. Oh. Need to. Oh! Let's go! It's only one down! Out of here. You're gone. Woo! Let's go! That was so good! Oh my god, I love you so much. Marry me, please, Zelda. Marry me, please. And you beat your own clone, which makes it much more better. Oh my god, I did it without spirits. Holy shit, I'm on the roll. So that makes Ganondorf and Zelda. I'm saving this. All planned. All planned, baby. All planned. All planned. Oh my god, I wasn't even sure if Zelda could do this. I did try to beat. Hold on. I think I remember the last time I tried doing this in Pokemon Stadium 1. I did try to beat some other characters that way, but I didn't have a strategy. I almost beat them, though. I almost beat them. Let's just say that. But, I say, we've already did Pokemon Stadium, but we can do it again without spirits. And this time, hold on. Who's the next hero? I say Lucina. Corrin. And, I guess Roy. Now, we might want to do it in their area, which is Castle Siege. Where is that place? Oh, here it is. Yeah, we might want to do it in their area. It makes much more sense, right? But yeah, I'll save that for next time. I'm not gonna be doing it here. I'm definitely not gonna be doing it here.